Chicago, Illinois, and I host Almir, and now here's Almir. Welcome to my Almir. Okay. Okay, well, Twitter has the place to think of Dark Bray Wyatt to say goodbye. And then the Bray Wyatt has finally fallen into category C. Owen Hensett flying over the cliff with desired because he want to find his own inner peace. And the Bray Wyatt's finally turning face. Looks like the sinister one has finally led the true meaning of Christmas. But all his followers had done the amazing grace of wide space to make it even past the midnight hour. And I believe these folks didn't know that there's only one thing that makes it even sense here. They were the hoodwink in the future. Even Wolf McHardy and Bray Wyatt turned on the scene and oncoming world that makes him zenithy. This. And I don't know what zenith is here. But Hardy returned in 2017, along with Jeff Hardy, which I know with the whole heart of the holiday brain, but he Hardy has turned this even great holiday into a monster. The year worlds the once Wyatt and Hardy were on double tag team and also were attacking champions. But the worst part is, so the members of the loss got in public. Bray Wyatt turned the strange Billy team into the team's survival skills up to a little 99%. And for Wyatt, this year he emerged once more. We saw on summer of 2013. Kane take on Bray Wyatt in a film Firemaster first time. And Kane actually lost. But Bray Wyatt, it definitely won. I don't know if Bray Wyatt will get called this from Santa. Because Santa knows you're naughty or nice. And I discussed second with my pals who had something to say about him. Pickerson and Kawa will take it from here. Guys, thank you. Now, Bray Wyatt, you completely understand the truth here. I mean, you have to find your own inner place. That's kind of slack for you. Yeah, why would Bray Wyatt take a whole lot of things here? And look, he is not like a hard day humbug. Actually, it's from the Christmas Carol. Well, I can't ever believe that Hard Day was so bad. Poor Mr. Guide, folks. Yeah, Bray Wyatt was also the man in the town. Hey, and there's supposed to be in a lot of time. I mean, look. We are talking about the Hard Day season. Season right. I mean, look. I've been good the whole year, Pikachu. And I got one for Christmas. Oh, Kawa, don't make a sense. I mean, Mika. Yeah, Pikachu. A Merry Christmas Eve to you. But that's not the point. What's the point? The point is, you cannot say whatever you say here. It's like taking out Al Walker to turn to Al Poker. Because dogs play poker and try to find out what is that, the F word or the B word.
Don't say that. You cannot say that, say the word. What's that? Because you might get something even more worse and cold. What? What's that?
I don't want to tell you something that will ruin the whole situation.
What?
At approximately 1,400 hours, state and federal authorities uncovered a duffel bag in the woods. Said bag contains 24 hours of Scooby-Doo episodes.
Which episode? Like Spacey Space Cook? Or,
yes, all of them.
Will you be releasing them to the public?
We'll be showing them in a marathon type situation.
Where are the kids? Do you know where
I can't discuss
are?
That at this time. You'll just have to watch the marathon. No more questions.
The Scooby Marathon, October 23rd at noon.
Christmas, side night, and white Christmas. I mean, it's clearly we understand that Bray Wyatt is on the way to warn this holiday. Wyatt, holiday, ruin, Christmas? Wait a second. It has nothing to do with this. I mean, come on. I was looking forward to having my own spectacular Christmas party. And what is she gonna bring for the guests tomorrow night? I don't know, but it's secret. What secret? I'm not like Bray Wyatt. Look, Bray Wyatt's at a goodbye. Isn't that Bray Wyatt trying to find a spirit? You just trying to keep this up here so you won't find out this Christmas night. What? I would not ruin this Christmas Eve with you. You got Bray Wyatt stuck in an iris. It's all complete. It's all complete. Buzzsaw for him. So Bray Wyatt have become the buzzsaw because he gave one he wants for Christmas at Hussey Harris. Hussey Harris, Bray Wyatt. They all felt the same way. What we all know is some people need to make a whole lot of sense here. So, well, folks, as I try to say before, I hope you have a very Merry Christmas Eve.
And a Christmas Day.
Because tomorrow, we're about to see a Christmas Day we'll get a lot special. We have a very old X-Ross Axel Christmas Spectacular. Some more Zoe going away with Taryn Owens and Chris Jericho doing their Christmas Spectacular. Dead news and all of you. As we said, bye bye.